Hey guys, let's go to an influencer event today with me in Singapore. It's a Heartland Mall festival event. It's a event closing festival, actually. It's a celebration of the event that had happened in November and December of 2023. But ab 2024 mein uska celebration kiya ja raha hai. So we have been given this beautiful location. Ek restaurant hai, Jubilee Restaurant. Hum wahan gaye. और यहाँ पे हमारे लिए टेबल बुक पहले से हुआ था. यू कैन ब्रिंग अलॉन्ग अ प्लस वन. सो आई बॉट माय हस्बैंड टुडे विद मी फॉर दिस लंच एंड सेलिब्रेशन इवेंट. बिकॉज एज एन इन्फ्लुएंसर यू आर योर ओन टीम. अगर आपके पास बड़ी टीम नहीं है, यू वर्क इंडिपेंडेंटली, तो आप अकेले ही होते हो सब कुछ हैंडल करने के लिए. सो दे डू गिव यू एन एडवांटेज टू ब्रिंग अलॉन्ग समवन दैट यू वांट टू कम हियर. बिकॉज दिस थिंग विच यू वर्क इन इज समथिंग लाइक जो आपका ऑफिस वर्क नहीं होता है. एवरीबडी वर्क्स इंडिपेंडेंटली. सो बट वी डू work sometimes again and again with the same brand, same people who contact us. So it was an amazing experience to bring my husband and show him along ki what happens at the influencer events. To yahan pe ho raha tha lunch. To lunch mein un log ne bahut sara buffet organize kiya hua tha. You can eat unlimited food, whatever you want. So I tried a lot of Asian food in here. Aur ड्रिंक्स भी थे. और वहाँ पे अचीवमेंट्स, सक्सेस पोस्ट्स, गिव अवेज, ये सब अनाउंस हो रहा था. द डेकोर वॉज रियली ग्रेट हियर. इट वॉज मोर लाइक ए कॉरपोरेट इवेंट. जब किसी कंपनी में भी सेलिब्रेशन होता है तो ऐसे ही होता है. सो इट वॉज इन क्लोजिंग एंड एप्रिसिएशन लंच. एंड आई वॉज इन्वाइटेड बिकॉज आई वर्कड ऑन दिस इवेंट एज एन इन्फ्लुएंसर. आई हैव कम हियर बिफोर वेन द इवेंट हैज स्टार्टेड. सो वी सपोर्ट द ब्रांड्स फॉर प्रमोटिंग देयर इवेंट्स ऑनलाइन ऑन द सोशल मीडिया. सो दैट इज वाई आफ्टर द सक्सेसफुल completion of the event, they have invited me again for thanking, and that is why we had a lunch here. And as you see, some of the people were getting awards and a lot of people were enjoying their lunch. This is what basically happens. Agar aap 2024 mein ek influencer banna chahte ho, to I would just give you some tips and tricks here. As an influencer, sometimes you would be feeling lonely, you would be feeling very challenging, but you can do it if you really love it. If you don't mind going alone, taking up the challenges, risking up your money, because sometimes you do get a lot of money through these events and sometimes you just don't get any events or money at all. So you should have a good planning of your finances as well. Also, if you like to work with different kind of brands and you are ready to take up and blend into the culture, that is really good, and that is how you get welcomed into the society and this environment. Because here it's more like everybody is very open and welcoming, but also everybody is very milestone focused. So you have to show the results. You just love people who work hard and you just love people to be happy around with. So if you're a hardworking person and you want to get into this influencer industry, you are mostly going on the right track. But if you are lazy and you give up very easily and you want to have some fixed incomes and you don't work without any guidance or flow chart, then this would be very, very challenging for you. I have been an influencer for over 10 years now, and I have had the best of the times with best of the people, and I've got to learn a lot about the life and world and how different industries work. Also, the lunch was very delicious. I tried some new dessert and food today and I really liked it. And before leaving the event, I just printed some pictures with my husband as a memory, and we have pasted them on our refrigerator. It was great having lunch here and knowing what's happening in the influencer market and what's coming up for the next year, and just a good vibe everywhere. So this is what usually happens at the influencer events. If you want to be an influencer, you can enjoy these perks too and then work hard behind the camera all by yourself. I hope you enjoyed a little clip of my day. Thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye.